What do I have in my hand?
Crayons.
Do you know what is in my box of crayons? All different colors, right? What is it also about my crayons? Some of them have been used, right? And then some of them look brand new, don't they? But then, you know what else? Some of them are like really ugly colors, like you don't like that one, do you?
I kind of.
You kind of do? I don't like that one. But this one is my favorite. That's so pretty. What's your favorite? Do you like blue?
Yeah.
You like blue?
Mm-hmm.
And that one? I don't like white either. But you know what this crayon box reminds me of?
What?
It reminds me of people. Do I know why? Because even though some of these crayons are broken and some of them are used, and some of them just, they're just not what I like. You know what? Jesus loves everybody, doesn't he? So no matter if these crayons are used, or they're brand new, or they're different, or they're broken just like some of us are, Jesus still loves us, right? So I should love all these crayons the same, right? I should use all of them. You know what? This white, even though it's ugly, it would make pretty stars on the black piece of paper, wouldn't it? Mm-hmm. And this pink one, even though boys don't like pink, it would make pretty flowers, wouldn't it?
Mm-hmm.
You use pink hot
flowers.
So, when we pull out our crayons in school, you know what I want us to think about? Can you think about Jesus when you're coloring? Yeah, because even though these crayons are broken and used, Jesus would still love them all the same, wouldn't he? Okay, let's pray. Dear God, thank you so much for allowing us to be loved even when we are broken, used, or brand new. In your name we pray, amen.
Amen.